My name is Asihle Hesi, a pupil from Jehin Primary School, and I'll be representing South Africa. Night after night, I've had to wipe her tears. I'm only her son, and I'm only her big brother. At 13, I've had enough. Stop gender-based violence. A woman with a voice is by definition a strong woman, but the search to find that voice can be remarkably difficult. You strike a woman, you strike a rock. Did you know? The pandemic made the situation worse for women. Many were locked in homes with their abusers, and reports of violence skyrocketed, making an already difficult pandemic even worse. Organizations such as Rise Up Against Gender-Based Violence, based in Johannesburg, could not cope with the number of calls from women who needed to be evacuated from their homes to places of safety. Many had to leave behind their belongings and face being outside of their communities and places of employment. So while they were removed from immediate harm, they still suffered much emotional and psychological trauma. Men underestimate women, as a woman can do a man's job, but us as men think that women are weak and incompetent, but that statement has been proven false. A global pandemic that hit the world by storm, leaving us confined in our homes and exposing so much that has for years been swept under the carpet. One such expose being the depth of abuse amongst women and children. Many activists who work with the gender-based violence community were not surprised by the shocking events during the pandemic. The truth is, women live in fear all the time. They fear exercising alone, taking public transport, expressing their views on social media, and speaking out against injustice in schools, places of worship, and workplaces. A woman is a strong woman by standing up for herself and others. A man is strong, but a woman's voice is stronger. Child abuse is happening in every corner of South Africa. Communities are living under scary conditions. Some people report to the police but take no action. Gender-based violence is an everyday problem. One in three women experience physical or sexual violence by a partner. 38% of all murders of women are committed by their intimate partners. Up to 46% of adolescent girls you know worldwide report theft, but actually their first sexual experience was forced. These are the types of gender-based violence you may know. Intimate partner violence, forced sexual initiation, childhood sexual abuse, and trafficking. Up to 46% of women are abused and killed. It is now the time for men to rise up against gender-based violence and help stop the cries of women and children around the world. Thank you.